I'm so sorry. It reminded me of Peaches, my cat that, when I was six, ran away after killing my mom.